Right, so Rise and Shine. This is a new game from Adult Swim. It's coming out tomorrow, I believe, and I got my hands on an early preview version. I've played a bit of it, like 20 minutes basically, just to see how exactly it works, to not, you know, suck completely at it when I start. So, but basically I am doing it from the very beginning. I have a very vague idea of what really is going on, so I'm just gonna jump into the new game and we're probably gonna suffer through this together. It's an Adult Swim game, so as you might imagine, it's hard as hell. And since I'm quite terrible at hard games, well, we are gonna be dying a lot, I guess. Okay, I guess I will just read out the dialogues. Rice, what are you doing here? You have to get away from the city. Tomox, are you alright? What happened? And that is totally cute way of displaying your alien friend. I mean, by the way, this game is chock full of references. Listen, Rice, listen to me. You have to get away from here as fast as you can. Do you understand? Yeah, I hear you, but you don't seem... Just go, Rice. I'll fly a bit longer and distract that thing while you... And he just falls into... Okay, yeah, he doesn't actually fall. He just disappears because he's an 8-bit... Is that even an 8-bit? Yeah, I think that's an 8-bit sprite. Right. We have that huge-ass boss monster walking towards us. Level 999. That's encouraging. Can I actually do anything? No, I can't do anything. Okay. 1 hour earlier. So, yeah, this is exactly the place where I played from. I believe it's already been shown a couple of times on the conferences, but... let's see how that goes. Okay, so I'm playing as Rice, and he is that little boy. Ow, 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 I forgot the buttons. There we go. So you can just hide behind covers and stuff like this. And it starts by you seeing a bunch of people die. So there is this epic warrior who looks suspiciously like Link from Zelda. But, you know, that's a different question. Let's go talk to him. You're right, kids. Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, glad to hear it. Afraid I'm not, though. No more response from me. What's your name, man? And that's how we know he's Rice. So now this guy, I'm just gonna skip through it because, you know, if you wanna kind of play it, you would want to see all of those yourself. So he gives you this gun called Shine, which has a face. And you first say that you can. And basically the gun gives you unlimited response and ability to jump. Double jump, in fact. The way it works is that you can stand in one place and then you can aim the gun. For now, I, for some reason, can't actually do that, but let's see how that goes. All right, so, and the gun talks to you, of course. So it's gonna say that, okay, you have to deliver the gun to the king, who will actually... no, wait, that's not what I want to do. I want to shoot that way. Thank you. Wait, why is it not actually controlling the gun? What the hell? Is that my gamepad broken or let me try to click on the game. What the hell happened? Is that now... no. For some reason, it seems to be bugged out. I'm not sure. I think there is something... Dead zones. I have not touched that, so let's adjust it a bit. Maybe something went wrong here with the dead zones, because... yeah, I think it looks like I might have to restart the game, because all of a sudden I cannot aim my gun, which is kind of inconvenient, considering that's the main mechanic. So let me restart the game real quick, and I will come back to you once the controls are working. Right, so let me pause this stream for now, and I'll be back in a second. All right, there we go. So for whatever reason, the gamepad controls do not work anymore. I have no idea why. Previous to this, I played with gamepad just fine. I'm assuming it's some weird bug either with my controller or maybe with the game itself, but the mouse control seems to be working just fine. So So I'm gonna, I have no idea actually what the mouse the keyboard controls are because I never played with it, so I'm gonna be terrible at it. Okay, well, F is use the cover, so we're good. Okay, let's talk to this guy, so we need blah blah blah. I cannot skip that, right? Yeah, okay, come on, give me the gun already. And now let's see that, yep, okay, mouse actually works, so we're good now, I think, I hope, a bit. Yes, talk to the gun, let's skip that stuff and go try not to die. Break this thing. R for reloading. Alright, there we go. Here the fun stuff starts. Let's try not to die a terrible death over here. So those mines are deadly. And I mean, most of the things in this game actually one-shot you. So you have to be very careful of where you're going. And stuff like this is something you might want to evade. This is what I'm going to try to do. Okay, let's not get hit by rockets. And let's not get hit by that. I completely forgot about that already. So this pillars of fire also insta-kill you. So you have to be very careful not to step on them. Normal rockets are boring. And we found a laser pointer or whatever it's called. Laser sight, yeah, exactly. So we can actually have a bit of tracking. I mean, I guess it's not that important on mouse controls because you can actually see the aim over there following the mouse. But when you play from the gamepad, this thing is kind of life-saving. Okay, let's hide. And there's going to be some tiny robots. Just shoot them in the face. I actually would say that it's quite a bit easier to play using mouse controls because you can actually aim properly. Right, okay, let's see, more robots, kill those assholes, come on. Yep, definitely way easier to play with mouse, because with gamepad it took quite a lot of effort to properly aim at those assholes. Okay, let's not get hit by that, thank you very much. And the good thing is actually you can shoot the bullets, so if the bullet is flying at you and you are good enough, you can actually shoot it. Ow, 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 let's not get hit by that, thank you very much. You have a limited sort of clip ammo, but reloading is whatever. You don't have to collect ammo or anything like that. And we got our first upgrade, RC add-on. Okay, let's see. So what do we have? Aim, shoot, yeah, yeah, change add-on. So how do I change add-on? What button does, Q, okay. So Q is fine. And now we can actually control the bullet all the way over here. And I completely screwed that up. Okay, let's try that again. There we go. So this is sort of a puzzle element to the game, which I think is pretty neat. Okay, let's, because we don't need it anymore, let's go further. Now, was there anything bad over here? This is around the part where I finished like trying it out last time. Okay, I can see that stuff. Let's not get blown up by the mines. And let's try not to die. Oh god, no! Oh shit! Okay, that worked out okay, I think. Last time I died on those things. So, now we gotta shoot that thing over on that guy. Alright, let's try to do that. And he's dead. Nice. That was, like, again, playing that with the controller last time, it was like 10 times harder than this. I think I should have done it with the keyboard and mouse from the very beginning. Okay, we got a very angry, oh god, what? No, 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 no. Okay, can I actually, I don't think I can. No, I can, okay. I just shot him in the face. Right, there was another asshole over here, and we got some barrels we have to jump through. Oh god, no. Right, and this was the tricky part. This asshole is gonna shoot grenades at us, and I have to actually, oh, nope, that was the wrong button. Evade grenades, try not to get blown up, and then shoot the bullet into his face. Oh, I did it from the first time. Once again, that was way harder using the controller. Okay, there's a chest up there, which we need to pick up. Yes, I see another upgrade over here, but before that, let's go ahead and grab over here. One more bullet, cool. So we got a chamber expansion, that's always nice. Okay then, what is this thing? This is electric bullets. All right, this is the part that I already haven't played, so what do they do? Mess up any machines and robot-y things. That sounds like a good thing. With E, okay, so I can switch it with E. I wonder if there's any point in using normal bullets anymore, because so far I've only seen machines. Okay, I guess I have to charge this thing and not die under the... Oh, God! Okay, let's not get hit by that. That's a bad idea. There we go. Alright, no more rocket. Okay, I guess it cannot shoot at us anymore for whatever reason. There we go. So far, so good. I don't think I've died once yet. Okay, we got to the refugee camp. And we got a nice comic about Rice meeting his mom. I've made it thanks to Shine. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. What about Dad? Okay, I'm sure he'll be okay. Wait, is that Marcus from Gears of War? It's like, this game is about, like, let's just put all the references into one place and make a game out of it, basically. Yeah, okay, he's one of the best soldiers. There's some other strange dudes. What is this? Terrible news indeed. Okay, the guides. Now the guys control all the actions. Okay, so they enslaved all the robots. Legendary. Yeah, the legendary wearer told me to take the shine to the king. Okay, the king knows the whereabouts of ultimate weapon, and shine is the key for it. Aha. Uh-huh. Okay, so. It's dangerous to go alone. Okay, oh, I mean, of course. What have I expected from this game? Take the mega badass with you. I think he's gonna die quick because I don't remember seeing him in any of the trailers. Looks like I have to go to save the planet, Mom. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Your father does this every 2 years and always comes back home, of course. Those guys is like, all right. I mean, not too bad for the beginning. Let's see how it goes from here. Come on, load up. There we go. We got a mega badass with us. I am sure he's useless as hell. Okay, so far so good. Don't worry, kid. I'll get you to the place safe and sound. Just stay here and don't move for now. Uh-huh. A mega atomic laser attack. Okay, sounds fun. Oh, he's just gonna get blown up by that, doesn't he? Yep. Alright. I mean... yeah... Too badass for mega badass. Yeah, of course. Right. That worked out really well. I thought I might have some help. Okay, now we have some puzzles. Looks like, yeah, looks like I have to... Oh, there, I can see it. So we go from over here. Oh, and I can control the velocity as well. That's kind of cool. So we can close the... Oh, I've closed the door so that this guy won't shoot my bullets. And now we can actually get all the way on top. Let's see, what do we have here? We have another button. I guess this opens the door at the bottom. Nice. Okay. That wasn't that hard. Okay, let's see, what do we have here? Any assholes to shoot? Yep, of course. Right. Okay. The electric bullets actually seems to stagger them. Let's not get... There we go. Pretty nice. Okay, not too hard for now. Right, so, another asshole, come on. That was a cube from Portal, wasn't it? This game. It's like, let's just put references to everything we know. Okay, let's not screw this up. And, what? Can I blow it? No, I can't. Wait, what? Is it because the bullet is electric? Can I do it with a normal bullet? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, so electric bullets only affect some things, I guess. Right, and those are shielded, all right. So I have to be really careful. I guess I can, okay, I can blow that thing up. What can I do from here? I can go here, oh, they are started shooting at me. Let's fly through this, fly. That feels like, I don't know, it doesn't feel like a platformer or a shooter. It feels like, I don't know, like the bullet hell games more at this point, at least. Okay, let's switch back to normal bullets. I mean, I guess it will bend. And that's a crowbar from Half-Life, because of course it is. And there's more cubes from Portal. And we got a lever we can actually toggle, I guess, by shooting it, of course. And now we probably need to shoot it again from here. And I completely fucked it up. There we go. Not so bad. Right, what do we have here? Let's switch to normal attacks. We got... Do we have any bonuses, enhancements, whatever. Can I shoot up top? Is there anything over there? Doesn't seem so. All right, I guess we will trigger that thing. And we'll try not to die once something happens, because I'm sure it will. This game seems to be trying to kill you on every step. I mean, Adult Swim. Basically, what do you expect from them? Okay, we are on the lift. And do I want electric bullets? Yeah, well, let's use electric bullets for now. And I got things... What the shit is that? Okay. How do I... Oh, I can actually walk on it! No! God... okay, there we go. that worked out really well. Let's try that again. Okay, so I have to jump on it and then basically go behind it and shoot him in his engine. Right, okay, then shoot your grenades at me. I will try my best not to... God, no! God bloody damn it. Okay, let's try not to suck. It was going so far up to this point, so good up to this point. All right, there we go. Come on. Let's do this. Let's just rush it. Okay, the grenades doesn't seem to damage me before explosion. I mean, at least I get to the engine. Let me suffer a bit more. Right, come on, blow it up. I will just wait for you over here, and once you get here, I'll just jump on you and run. Not get blown up by your bombs, and just shoot your engine like this, and not get blown up by the bombs again. And shoot your engine again, and now get the hell back. Please. There we go. Okay, that somehow worked out. We are not dead. Cool. Progressing. I mean, that's a good part, right? Okay, so far so good. What? Is that a level end? No, that's just a checkpoint, I guess. Alright. I guess we got to the boss part. Well, let's see how bad or good will this boss be. This is basically the first boss and he's level 999 already. Wait, that's not the button I wanted to do. Okay, I guess I have to shoot him before he shoots me. Okay, fair enough. Okay, what is he doing? I can't shoot him. Ow. Okay, jump over. I can shoot his face. All right. That's a good point. Oh god, no. Please, no. Okay, let's shoot those and then we should be able to just walk through that. Whoa. Let's get the hell out of way of this. And come on. Okay, shoot the bullets. Clicking intensifies. Come on. Okay, three more. There we go. Reload and shoot him in the face. He's almost dead. I'm guessing those three things below is... What do I have to do? No. Yes, there we go. Okay, so I have to... That is tricky. Man, whoever came up with these bosses, that is very, very tricky. Come on. Whoa. No. Thank you very much. No. What the... Okay, shoot him in the face again. He's almost down. Come on. Ow. Okay, I just ate it. Okay, let's try that again. There we go. Reload real quick. Shoot him in the face. No, I can't shoot him in the face. What's going on? Come on, what are we doing? Oh god. No. Come on. There we go. Don't kill me. Just a bit more. Come on. There we go. Oh shit, no. God, come on! That was so close, game! Oh, and I have to start it from the very beginning. Of course I do. Okay, shoot those things. Don't need to mash it. And now mash him in the face. Come on, that shouldn't be too hard to do. Just don't get hit by that stuff. Does he indicate actually in any way that he's gonna send those out? Okay, this phase is not that hard. Switch to the aim bullet and... nope, I missed it. Come on. Yep, I missed it again. I wonder how long he will actually wait for that. There we go. So what are you gonna do now? He is okay. I can shoot his face. No, I can't. Can't anymore. Okay, again those things. There we go. Reload real quick and start shooting his face. Okay, that's the bullets coming. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Nope, no, no, no. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Okay, we're good. We're good. Nope. I forgot to jump again. Should have dodged at last moment. Dear God, I don't have any health left. If I'm gonna hit by anything, I'm just gonna die. We got bullets incoming. Come on, shoot them, shoot them, shoot them. Shoot them, shoot them, shoot them, shoot them. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Good, good so far. Okay, disable this thing. And he's almost down. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And a bit more, a bit more. There we go. Switch to the aim bullet and shoot this thing. Nice. All right, there we go. Last try again. Come on, let's not screw this up and die. Face, face, face. Okay, we got some bullets and come. Oh God, why are they so big? No, 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 no. Right. Okay, dodge that. I forgot to dodge that. And dodge that. Nice. Let's not die. Let's not die. Let's not die. Let's not die. Please, 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 please. Come on, come on, come on. Oh shit! He's gonna do something, isn't he? Okay, he's gonna do that. One more. Come on, face, 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 face. Wait, wait. Please, 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 please. There we go. And. There you go. Down you go, son of a bitch. Jesus, that is quite intense. But I wouldn't say it's overly hard. I mean, you just have to figure it out. Okay, what a lazy death animation indeed. That was whole trembling while exploding thing was all 10 years ago already. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. I can't believe we just destroyed a huge killer robot. How's that even possible? That's a good question. Thanks to our guide, kid. They showed you how it's done. Come on, we still have to reach the palace. All right, I guess off to the palace on a skyboat. Or whatever that thing is. Hey kid, are you alright? Yes. We showed up just in time to see you destroy that thing. I mean, that's convenient. That's definitely convenient. And that's a reference to something I cannot remember actually, but I definitely know those two. I'm Dwayne. I don't know what the little girl's name is, but we are trying to get as far as possible away from the damn war. Okay, thanks for picking me up. Hey there, I'm Rice. Nice to meet you. Okay, she's in love with me, fine by me. Picking her up just an hour ago, found her sitting on a bench in front of a destroyed building. I suspect her family was inside. Poor thing hasn't said a word. Maybe she doesn't know how to talk. We should get moving. This place will be swarming with muscle balls soon. Whoa, I hope she'll be alright. Okay, I see you carrying Shine. You know about Shine? Yeah, that's kind of surprising. Of course he does. I'm kind of famous, you know. I'd be pretty surprised if anyone knew you, though. That gun is cheeky as hell. I know enough to worry when I see a kid your age carrying it. What happened to the legendary warrior? He saved me a lot of other people at Candy Mall, but then Space Grunt killed him. My dad always said the legendary warrior was invincible and that he defeated all of the game Earth enemies. Yeah, I even have a toy of him, alright. Yeah, so things on gamers always happen for a reason. If Warrior gave you Shine, that means creators wanted it to happen, and guides are helping you right now. Fair enough. It's good thing a guide is on your side, Rise. Only a precious few people ever get chosen. Get the chance to do amazing thing. We can still win this war, I can feel it. And it's all on my shoulders now, of course. Ever since I got Shine, I feel like I'm trying to stay alive. Grunts are everywhere. I died a bunch. I keep respawning, but I don't know how long can I keep going. Getting shot and blown up into tiny bits hurts a lot. Somebody is a whiner. I mean, the gun doesn't get blown up every time. The kid does. The warrior told me I should take Shine to the palace and the king would know what to do next. The palace grants his royal army with chemical weapons there. Whoa, okay, that's terrifying. The king is probably miles away if he's still alive. But my guy wants me to go there anyway, it's the only lead I have. Right. So you sure you have a wild guide, kid? I can take you to the palace, but it's only as far as the garden's entrance. Okay, so I guess I'm going there on foot. Only creators know what the poison gas does to people. I won't go anywhere near it, not while a little girl on board. Okay, I think I have a gas mask down in the hold. Ooh, we get some other items. I just hope things you see there won't see where you're going don't mess you up too much, kid. Yeah, that's a very fair point. It's like, let's send this kid to the area that was destroyed by the chemical warfare. That's a reasonable thing to do, right? Oh man, that looks gorgeous actually. And I have a gas mask. What is this bottle? Can I do something about it? Doesn't really seem so. Okay, let's see what we have here. Some death traps that will murder me on first sight. Oh, so fun with poison gas, is it? Okay, those assholes. That's how you conquer a world fast nowadays. Me, I prefer old school shooting and maiming, but who am I to judge? Yeah, the commander's big on mass murder optimization. Okay. Scrum methods. Right. Okay, I see what you did there. By the way, we're having a casual Rex conversation right now next to a bunch of explosive barrels. Beats me, man. It's always weird we can space travel but need primitive, highly flammable fossil fuels. All right, then have a nice death, I guess. And we got a large tank in the back. And oh, whoa. What is this thing? Okay, let me shoot it. There we go. It didn't die. Let me shoot it with electric bullets. Come on, thing. There we go. Okay, so electric bullets work way more effectively on the robot enemies, as they said, basically. We got a bunch coming in here. Let's not die here. Oh, and there's a grunt as well. Let's kill those flying annoying guys. What is this green thing? That doesn't look good. Okay, you have to die. You have to die first, because you're sending these green bollocks my way. Can I even kill you? That doesn't seem so, at least not with those bullets. Okay, this, that. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I have to use normal bullets against him. And I guess grunt. Come on, come up. There we go. That wasn't too hard. Right, let's continue. Oh, god, no. Okay, that was close one. I wonder if there's actually any indication of the mines on it. Fucking hell. Okay, why do you have to be so cruel? Okay, let's try. Was that before encounter? Oh no, it didn't go back. There we go, safe. I think I got scratched actually, so, but we are alive, that's all that matters. And we got that thing, just exploded. Yeah, electric bullets are good. That asshole, no, that's a wrong button. Shoot him. God damn it, you have to switch bullets to actually kill enemies effectively. That's actually getting tricky. And there's no place to hide here. I have to run around. No. God. Come on. Kill that guy and then switch to the bullets. Kill that guy. Okay. Right. Okay, let's blow this up just so that I don't blow up myself when going past it. That would be real well. Okay, what do we have here? So far, so good. Alright, I guess we get ourselves a mini boss. Right, so what do I do with you, asshole? Can I just stun you? Yes, I can, but that doesn't really help me at all. Okay, so stun him, then shoot him with the normal bullets. There we go. And shoot him in the head. Nice. Okay, that actually is quite effective. So just stun him with electric bullets, then use the normal bullets to murderate him. Please, no. Okay. I guess I was already expecting another thing to show up and try to blow me up. Right, now we are in the tunnels and there are bats by the looks of it, and there's something shiny. Someone's still alive. I like the looks of this, not by one bit. Wait, zombies? Seriously? Oh god. Yeah, that definitely looks like zombies. Engineered gas that does more than just killing people. I mean, you already earned the jerk of a year award for using chemical weapons on civilians, but then transforming them into bloodthirsty zombies. Yeah. Pure obscenity feel a-okay. Yeah, this isn't right. War. Okay, I guess we can turn on the light. Okay, you can toggle it. It's turned on already. Okay. It's a bit dark. Is there anything to turn on actually around here? Not really. Okay, let's try not to get murdered in the darkness by something. Oh, is that a scope? Okay, don't go and pee your pants just yet, kid. We casually found my flashlight accessory. Oh, of course. Okay, so I just have a flashlight now. But I can actually walk with a gun out, but very slowly. And we got something coming my way. That's never a good sign. Yeah, I cannot really walk without a flashlight here because I'm a bit... What? What the hell? That's not zombies that like... Are you kidding me? Right, okay. Okay then. So what exactly do I need to do there? Do I have to shoot them in the head or something? I guess... Oh, okay, okay. Shooting in the head one-shots them. I guess I have to aim a bit more. There we go, one. There we go, two. Nice. Okay, so it's more a game about shooting correctly rather than shooting a lot. Which is, I guess... There we go. Three, four. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Whew. Yeah, it's kind of stressful. Right, okay. Wait, what is that? Yeah, that looks encouraging. More zombies. Come on. One, two, three, four. So far, so good. No. One, two, three, four, five. Nope. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. 11. Come on, come on. There we go. Reload right away. Is he dead? He's dead. Can I progress now, please? Thank you. What is this glowing red thing? Cannot shoot it. That looks quite ominous. Are you gonna come alive and murder me? Okay, puzzle time it seems. So what do? Oh, okay. I have to stop them at the right times, I guess. Right? There we go. That seems to be okay. No, that just doesn't work. Okay. Now. What do I do here? I guess I'm flying over there and they are shooting at me. Oh god. Oh, now that's some bullet hell over here. Okay, let's not get hit by that stuff. Right, oh, god damn it. And I clicked it randomly. Okay, now that's gonna take some time to finish. Come on. And the good thing is that it actually behaves like a spaceship, not a bullet. Ah! God bloody damn it. This game is not making it easy. Come on. Come on. There we go. Up. Just a bit more. Can I squeeze through here? There we go. And up. And yes. Jesus. I mean, I won't say it's not fun, but man, it's not easy. Okay, let's switch to normal bullets because we don't really have any robots yet. That might have been a mistake to say. Right, are you... Wait, what? Okay, then. So what do I do? How do I beat that thing? I just shoot it. Okay, I can shoot it and then jump. There we go. So I have like a small frame here. Okay, that was not as hard as I thought it would be. Okay. Well, there's a very happy piece of lava over there. That's fine by me. Okay, we got some robots. What the shit? How many times will this game murder me? All right, robots, come on me. Come at me, bro. I'm just gonna murder you. There we go. That's two. Please don't tell me there's gonna be zombies now. Okay, there's some. What is this? And why is it rolling my way? Okay, they don't damage me. That's fine by me. Can I get up? Doesn't seem... Okay, I just go forward. All right. Space Grand Fleet, Game Earth Orbit. Commander. Our troops are reporting that 8-bit city and the whole Redor continent have just fallen. Only 17 seconds later than you predicted, sir. Okay. Tell the general who led the assault he and his men are on one-third rations for a month. That's kind of tough. Maybe they'll teach him to execute land properly. Yes, sir. How's the situation with my wife and son, Rice? Have you found them after your clumsy screw up at the capital? Okay, he's carrying, okay, we still don't understand, so he's carrying a gun, and, sir, my son has been given shine, this changes everything, okay. Ready my battleship, I'll take care of this personally. Uh-huh. Alrighty then. So what? What? Wait. What? Is he the bad guy? I'm a bit. Wait. Is he really the bad guy? That's slightly confusing. Alright. There we go. There is something I can power up over there. Yes. Let's do this. And what? Oh God! No! It's a game. You know that you are a huge dick. Specifically for doing that. Okay, can I stand on it? No, I can't. Right, the next question is, why do I need to do that? I guess I need to break that wall. So, charge it and then jump. Yeah, that will teach me not to shoot things that I don't know what they do. There we go. That don't tell me I have to do... What the actual hell? Oh God, no, there's grenades now. And I have to, charge this thing, and I have to... No! Game, come on, what are you doing? Why do you have to make it so hard? Okay, let's try that one more time. Without screwing up terribly. And jump. Okay, so it's actually slower than the projectiles from the boss, so I have to time it correctly. We got that asshole coming back again. Alright, and... 1, 2, 3, no! Okay, it didn't one-shot me. Okay, that's interesting. Let's charge this thing up. And then... No! It's gone! Come on! What is going on in this game? What is... Alright, no, let's not die there. I have no idea what just happened. I have absolutely zero idea. Okay, I saw some mines jumping out, so we're gonna shoot them now. There we go. Still one left. Come on. There we go. Nice and easy. Please no. Please go the fuck away. Jesus Christ. Alright. I am alive. And, wouldn't say I'm well so far, but... And I saw the chest down there. I want that chest. But I guess I have to kill... Wait, what? Okay. I guess I cannot go there because... So, is there a way to... Okay, he doesn't reach me over here. I guess I have to go through this... No! Now I have to actually time movement from the... Oh, God. That gets... Wait, what is... What is there? I want to see. Is there any secrets? Is there anything? Wait. No. Don't die yet. Don't die. I guess. Okay. Was that one time? I mean, I thought something on the left. What the hell is going on? Right. Let's go here. And then come on. Let's go over here. God damn it. They're all shooting at me. There you go. Have a bullet in your face. Come on, chest. I want that chest. I need it in my life. Switch back to normal gun. Okay, they don't really... Those things don't really shoot me, right? They only shoot at my bullets, which is kind of amusing. Right, what do we get? We get one more bullet in the chamber. That's always good. I guess that's the only upgrade you will actually get besides from the bullet types. And, yeah, I mean... I think you are the only one watching, basically, at this point. God damn it, no! But let me just try to focus and not fucking die every time I do it this time. Please, no game. I like you so much, stop killing me. I guess they are robots, so that's probably gonna be better. Okay, so they block it with bullets. And no, screw you, asshole. God damn it. There we go. Oh, you can actually break those. Okay, that makes it a bit easier. So I can break the defenses and not die first. And then I can just shoot them in the face. There we go. That's way easier. No. Right, run, kid. There we go. All right, that took a few tries. Okay, what do we have here? Dead shell pass. Charming. I don't feel like passing then. Yeah, that's a fair point. Shall we reach the palace? Okay. Oh, am I gonna respawn at the... There we go. What just happened? He went through a golem. Test personal bravery and stuff. Okay, I mean, yeah, that sounds like a... No! No! Fuck! No! Game, why do you have to be so mean? Wait, I'm not dead? Okay, wait, how did I not die first time? What the shit? Okay, let's try that again without dying terribly. No! I screwed it up again. How hard it could be to just do a bit of platforming. I can actually shoot them from here. Die, die! That probably doesn't work. Okay, let's do that again and just jump, jump. Okay, can I just shoot them in the face? That's not. And I ate all the freaking bullets. Game, why do we have to be like this? Come on, can't we just be friends and not die all the time? What? Wait, what? How am I supposed to? Okay, so you shoot it for. Oh, and you have to get the health back. Right, that's a dick move, game. So you have to shoot it and then jump all the way back to get on top of it so that it doesn't actually squash you. Can I blow this up? Yes. Yes. There we go. Can I blow it up from here? That. God, and there's missiles! No! What the fuck? No! Right, let's give it another shot. There you go. Die, please. There we go. Where are these rockets coming from? Is it this asshole? Come on! I wasn't even moving. Maybe that was the problem. No, that. Okay, so the explosions actually push you. God damn it, game. Stop doing this to me. And we go here. We shoot this thing. We shoot this thing. Shoot this thing. Wait, does the gun actually have a push thing? So will it push me back when I shoot? Oh, yes, it does. Oh, this game just wants to murder you in so many ways. Ow, I ate the bullet. Okay, let's. No! Come on, seriously. Now, the question is, how many tries will it take me to actually get this? Bang, you go down. I eat a bullet. That is stupid as hell. I eat a lot of bullets. That is even more stupid. Let's try that again. Oh god. Right, and they're not actually spawned there, so I cannot kill them from here, which is mildly annoying. Let's shoot this, shoot this. All right, this is better. This is better. And let's not eat that bullet and jump here. Shoot this thing and then run the fuck back. Let's not get squashed by this. I did it! I did it! And we got something new. What is it? Explosive add-on. I think I can guess what it does. Yeah. Select explosive add-on and aim bullet will gain four. Wait, is that like worms? Shoot the explosion bullet at full force to make it stick to enemies. Okay, so this is explosive. Oh, that's it. Yeah, so basically works the way that the worms aiming works, but except you don't have to adjust the power, but it increases gradually with time. And I thought I need to shoot this thing, but it looks like I don't. Wait, what? Oh, there's a separate bullet. Here you go. Cut. No, let's not do that. Okay. How the hell? And full force to make it stick. There you go. Have some of that. Wait, do I have to? Oh, wait, do I actually have to do it? No. Like this? Yep, he's probably gonna die right now. Come on. Blow the hell up. There we go. That's actually pretty cool. Okay, what the shit is this thing? That is now some Shadow of Colossus stuff going on here. Wait. I'm a prisoner of the shiny things. Help me, the little one. I can... Okay. Space Vermin destroyed my body. Okay. Alright. Okay. So I guess I can already shoot them like this. Is there any guy... Wait, how do I... How am I supposed to do that? Wait. I see there's something. What was it? I picked something up. Oh, I now have 13 bullets. Cool. Oh, I guess... Oh, right. Okay. I'm being an idiot. It's just a tutorial for the bombs. Okay, here, have some bombs. And that's probably a bit too far away. No? No? Come on. No, yeah, that's a bit too far away. And come on. Get some of this. It's kind of a bit weird, the timing of those bombs. They take quite a while to explode. So it's like they just roll around all the way. Now, come on. How do I do that? I mean, that will just... But no, that's not what I wanted to do. That's also not what I wanted to do. Come on, game. Stop screwing this up. Do I have to hit them, like, directly with it? Is that what I have to do? I am a bit confused. Yep. Nope. Let's try that one more time. Like this. No, it didn't explode. What the hell? Am I missing something? Okay, I blew up at least one of them. Come on, stop shooting under your feet. That, no. Let's not do that. That's a very stupid way to die. Okay, let's overshoot. How do I kill that one? It's like, it just rolls all over the place. Do I just shoot like this? I mean, even if I hit her, it doesn't explode at the... Wait, can I actually... Oh, I'm an idiot. Yep, I'm an idiot. Okay, I can click one more time to actually make it go boom. Right, there we... Okay, that made it way easier. Jesus. Okay, I guess that's what you get for not reading tutorials properly. Okay, so what's going on? Do I just go into this guy? Yeah, I do. All right. Let's see. So, okay. You are here. I need some energy to let my heart beat again. Okay. I've never jump-started a million-year-old Colossus before. That sounds. There are some assholes on it again. So can I just shoot them? Yes, I can. Cool. There we go. And now wait. Oh, wait, what? Those tiny assholes. Oh, okay, so I kill them and then they... Ow, they actually power the heart. Okay, that seems straightforward enough. Ah, there's another asshole. There we go, that's one. I guess I have to do that three times. What? Wait, what? Okay, that looks like a... explosion thing. Oh, and you can change the explosion things as well. That's interesting. So the explosion can be electromagnetic or electric as well. Okay, let's try that again. Here you go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fall on it. Wait, does it? Okay, now it worked. Okay, I was a bit confused what's going on. Right, so shoot those guys. Don't get hit by the bullets! Oh god, no! Why do I always have to screw everything up? Right, okay, at least we're starting from the second phase. Do I need to shoot that thing? And no, wait, Lord. Just stop it! Stop it! Yeah, okay. I'm really good at this game, as you can see. I am totally not dying every 10 minutes, or every 2 minutes, I guess. 10 minutes would be a bit too good for me. Oh god, there's another asshole coming. Okay, let's shoot this guy. No. There's another asshole coming over there. I do what I do. Shoot those guys. No! Oh, I was so close. So damn close. Right. Let's try again and try to do it a bit better. Just a tiny bit, maybe. Just a teeny tiny bit. Shoot that asshole because I don't like poison. Okay, one, two. Those. Come on, come on, come on, come on. One, two. Right, and almost there. Okay, now we need to switch to electricity and shoot this one. Nice. So that should actually wipe most of them out. Good. And now we got the explosion thing going again. There we go. Bang. And do I have to do it multiple times or no, that seems to be working. Right. What? They are now what? Oh Jesus. Again, those tiny flying assholes. They're so hard to hit actually. Like I cannot even imagine trying to hit that with a gamepad. That's probably would be impossible. No. Ow. Come on. There we go. No, he didn't die. Come on, die. Oh god! Okay, let me try not to die first. Just tiny son of a bitch. Am I hitting him in the wrong bullets? Do I need to hit him with a... Okay, let's not let him land. I'm almost. There we go! Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck just happened? Alrighty then, let's try that again. I still don't know what the hell blew me up. Okay, at least I got rid of that tiny son of a bitch. No, I didn't. Oh, there's more of him. Okay, no. Okay. Shoot this guy. Don't get under the bullets. Come on. No. Almost there. Just a few more. And preferably not to get blown up again as it did last time. Can I shoot him in the face? There we go. Alright, blow this shit up. Can we not get blown up? There we go. Jesus. Alright, time to blow this stuff up again. That's a bit too much. And there we go. Come on, game. Work. There we go. And now, I think that should do it. That's sort of a, I guess it's, you could count that as a boss area as well. Feel my energy flowing again. Your guide leads you well, little one. Kids at school will never believe I saved the Colossus. Yeah. So, what's going on? My heart beats stronger than ever. Now I just need a little time to rebuild. 3,000 years or so, of course. All the creatures in this forest shall be under my protection, filled with respect, blah, blah, blah. Okay, of course you won't help me, you son of a bitch. Okay, at least he killed this one. I mean, that's good enough for me. All the love and empathy just crushed the hell out of that space grunt's head. Oh yeah, can I just lead all of them to you and you just like crush them? That would be real nice. Okay, we got... Oh, what the... I guess I cannot hide from that. Or did I just popped out in a wrong time? Let's try that again. I mean, they just missed completely. Okay, let me just sit here. They missed again. They are terrible at bombing me. There we go, and last one left. I wonder if normal bullets will kill him faster. Probably not. There we go. Good. So, let's see. What do we have here? No more mines so far, at least. Okay, that looks safe. I to be honest, I don't want to go there. Alright. No. No. No, fuck you. No. No. This fucking game. Alrighty then. Yeah, okay, it stops me. Yeah, screw you, dog. Screw you, dog. Jump. There we go. God damn it, this game. he just wants to murder you. I mean, you know, the way that Dark Souls murder you doesn't feel so bad as this game does. Okay, what the shit is that? That looks safe. That looks very safe. What the? What? And there's a death laser that comes from the... wherever that is. No! Yes. Wait, do I have to open those? Okay, can I? Yeah, I can shoot them quite easily in the face, and then I have to shoot this thing, and is that... I just wanted to hide from the laser somewhere. Oh, so it opens those things and then the laser shoots at them. Right, that's gonna be fun. 1, 2. Come on. Oh, I actually did it. Cool. No, let's not die. Let's not die yet. No, Jesus. Just go the fuck away from me. God, they're coming! They're coming! No! So many assholes. There we go. Whew. Okay, that was a bit easier than I expected. Right, let's see where that leads us. Okay then. I can see the cover here, so, and what the fuck is this thing? Right, it just blows up all my shit. Oh, and we have a little son of a bitch here as well. And we have bombs behind us. Game, why do you have to be like this? Why do you do this to me? No. Screw you, just die. There we go. Okay, can we get rid of those assholes? And I just died, didn't I? Yeah, that was dumb. Okay, right, so you can hit him in the bottom, I think. Is that how it works? Let's see. Can you just shoot him? Yeah, okay, he actually shoots me as well, so that's probably a terrible idea. But not... Wait. Oh, I probably have... Okay, No. Okay, shoot tiny assholes. And then okay, so I cannot shoot him when he has this red eye going on. Right, okay, and he actually exploded. That wasn't too hard. Okay, then, let's see. There are dead people everywhere, and there are Mario mushrooms everywhere, and I have no idea what the hell is going on here. And I just went inside something. The king's... that's the palace. Okay, I guess... Wait, is the king Mario? Seriously? Wait, Siri? Come on, what the fuck, game? That's king or was. Can't believe those creeps managed to get through the army of soldiers defending this palace. And he has an NES throne, because of course he does. What's in his hand? Famigram. I see. Seek it and see what happens. I pray this message reaches Shine's carrier. The palace defenses are about to fail. We won't be able to hold them much longer. I was saddened to hear we lost legendary warrior in the Candy Mole battle. Candy Mole battle, really? It's a crushing blow to all our forces. As the new carrier, you probably already know what the huge difference guides make in a battle against our enemies. The link with the guides and the responding powers are what makes Shine so important for us. Now you are our most powerful weapon. But even with all that power, you'll never be able to defeat grunts by yourselves. There are too many and too well trained. Fair enough. They have destroyed every world they have laid their eyes upon. Yet the attacks have been so precise, too well timed. We suspect that one of us is feeding the grunts information about defenses. Of course it's my father, I mean... I already can see the Star Wars scene happening in there. It's like, considering how many references this game has, it's like, without a question. Even still, there's one last hope to save us all. go to the RPG city and find the Odyssey Temple. Only Shine's carrier can enter, for Shine himself is the key. RPG city, alright. Within this temple lies only chance of survival Game Earth has. I'm afraid I won't be able to join you, the Grunts have just deployed chemical weapons, and I must spend my last moments with my queen and my family. Good luck, and it breaks. Okay then, what the fuck? Right. More zombies, how original. Okay, we are so dead. Rise, and we got that guy saving us on his flying ship. Alright. That went really well. Amount of references is a bit overwhelming in the whole cutscenes, but the game itself is actually really awesome. Been enjoying it a lot so far. Thanks for coming back for me. I couldn't just leave you there, kid. Wait, what? How come you're switching yourselves? Game, come on. Okay. Right, leave it to me. Uh-huh. Wait, do I... Oh my god, what? Shut up. All right, yeah. Now we are actually a proper bullet hell. Like a proper real bullet hell, and I'm afraid that, you know, basically when at the point when I get to the RPG city, this becomes an RPG, and okay. Let's not get hit by that. That is actually really awesome. Right, okay, let's shoot those guys. And you actually have to reload because I have a limited ammunition as well, 50 bullets. I mean, that's quite a lot, but okay, I cannot destroy those. Shoot this asshole. No. I hope I don't die a terrible death here. Okay, I mean, I have a health bar here, which is a bit longer than what I usually have with rice, so hopefully we are okay. And no, you are gonna die, and you are gonna die as well. Yes. Okay, there we go. I won't say this was not hard, because when I say that, it always ends up murdering me in a few seconds, so let's not do that. Kill. EMP 87. Okay, so I have to survive for 80 seconds, basically. Come on, kill that guy. Kill. There we go. No. Okay, we got rockets. Oh, we got those tiny escorts again. No. You go. Ah, Jesus. No. You tiny son of a... You know what? Screw you. Just die. Stop hitting my ship. Just die. Okay, those are the least of my problems, and the bullets are really slow, so I can just shoot them out of the air, and ow, maybe not. Okay, I am nearly dead, and I have to hold out for 50 more seconds. Jesus Christ, this game is terrible, in a good sense, I mean, because I actually really enjoying it so far. Come on, let's not do that. The ship is huge. I think this is... Oh, Jesus Christ. I think this was made specifically to just screw you over. Because if it would be small, that would be way easier to play. But because this game wants to murder you on every step, it makes the ships large and, you know, tiny enemies who you can, like, barely hit and all that kind of stuff. So I very much think that was deliberate. Come on, that's not... Okay, 150 seconds. So what, 160 seconds? 100? I guess 3 minutes is what I need to call out completely. So, okay, I haven't lost any health yet. Let's see. This is basically Dark Souls of puzzle platforming, I guess. And now bullet hell. It's like it tries to murder you with everything it's got. Let's kill those bullets as well. But if you are good, you can evade like 90% of that stuff. So since I'm terrible, I'm gonna hit everything. Come on, kill that thing. There we go. Okay, and the layout seems to be exactly the same as before. So nothing really changes here. Let's hit that. Come on. He shoots too much. He needs to die. There we go. Okay. Come on. Reload. There we go. Kill those assholes. Kill those. No. Oh, God. I actually don't know the price. I got it for the preview build from the PR people at Evolve Terminals. There's some really nice guys working there, and it's coming out tomorrow, but I believe it's going to be probably as usual the Adult Swim. You know, they price their games at like 15, 20 bucks maximum. So I don't see this costing more than 15, I guess. Looking at the previous Adult Swim games. But don't take my word for it, because I don't know the price. It wasn't in the press release data as far as I know. God, come on, no. No, don't screw me over now. There we go. Okay, there's the rockets. Okay, we actually got quite nicely through all of that. Reload faster, come on. Oh God, no. There we go. 30 seconds, we're good. But nope, oh, there's this big asshole coming. Of course. Oh Jesus, how the hell do you dodge that? He's just murdering me. No, screw you. God, no, come on. 8 seconds. Holy crap, this is so... No, come on! Once... Are you kidding me? Oh God, this game. I was so close. Okay. Let's try that again, and let's try not to die at the very end, because it gets so bad. Right, I think I need to time my reloads as well, because this is a bit too... Like, you cannot reload at a time when they're shooting a lot at you, because then you will get screwed over. Because you need to have the ammunition to shut down their bullets. Come on, there we go. Okay, shoot those assholes, nice. What do we have here? Okay, this stuff is not that hard. Okay, come on. Just get him, nice. Now shoot those guys. Deflect the bullet. Shoot those guys. Right, okay. I mean, it's kind of... I think it kind of made this on the same... under the same premise as the Dark Souls. So, you know, if you play it a few more times, you will just know what to do and how to survive this. Which makes it quite much easier once you know, where the enemies will appear, what will happen, how to deflect the bullets, what to kill first, and so on and so forth. When to reload. Okay, we need to take that down. I don't really care about the bottom one. I don't think it will do anything. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Take it down. Right, come on. Oh God, that tiny son of a bitch again. Did I get him? I think I get him. Okay. No, there's another one. Reload quicker. There we go. He's dead. Okay, good. Kill this guy. Come on. There you go. He's down. Right, we are getting to the crazy part. So, 60 seconds. Get this stuff. Get him. Oh, bullets flying at me. No. Okay, I think I didn't actually take even one hit so far. So, I am doing much better than last time. I think. I hope. No, reload. God damn. Okay, I ate something. Not that much. I mean, yeah, that's pretty much nice comparison, I guess. You know, if you take Doom, the highest difficulty, it's very much about the same. It's like, okay, monsters will come out of here, and you have to do this and this, and then jump here and here, and then maybe you'll survive. But since I'm terrible at Doom, I never actually played more than a few levels there, because I just die constantly. So I'm not saying that I'm better at this game, because I'm terrible. I already at half health. No. Okay, the main problem is that asshole that's shooting at me from over there. Come on. Yes, there we go. Did I do it? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, we did good, kid. Yeah, we did. Yeah, didn't do much. Yeah, okay. God. Okay. We're landing this. Yeah, okay. That's a good idea. Let's see what we get. So what other stuff is this game going to throw at me? Because so far it's been quite entertaining. But man, this is kind of challenging. Okay, spark plug, RPG CD. Okay, so I gotta find him a spark plug in RPG CD, and let's continue, I guess. That looks quite scenic, let's call it this way. Anything I can shoot here to get some chests or anything? Doesn't really look so. I really love the style of this game, it's just really cool and, you know, this kind of cartoonish, don't even know where to compare it to, very unique. Right, okay, so what I have to do here, anything I can I just press a button here? No. Do I have to shoot everything? No. Do I have to blow it up? Is that how it works? That doesn't seem to be working. I have to blow it up like this. No. Oh, wait, do I have to get it up there? Is that what it wants? And no, maybe. Oh, that looks like actually a coil, so maybe we should use that. Not really. Okay, I am a bit confused. So what am I supposed to do here? Okay then. I have no idea what to do. Okay, I can't really blow that thing up, can I? That doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe I missed it first time. It's a bit too far. Let's try a normal bullet, maybe. There we go. Nope, that doesn't do shit. Okay then. So, but it obviously the wires go over here. So I'm not. What am I supposed to do? That doesn't do anything. Oh wait, what? What is that stuff? Okay. Now I am slightly confused. We got a giant car crap thing here. I don't think I can do anything with it. Shoot directly into the screen. Now let's give it a shot. Right, let's see. I don't really see anything else to do here, so okay, I can shoot apples, which doesn't really do, or is it oranges, I guess? Doesn't really look like apples. With those, doesn't work with those bullets, doesn't really works with those bullets neither. No, it definitely wants me to do something, but I am not sure what. Am I being just stupid and not seeing something obvious as usual? That tends to happen a lot. Let me try explosion again. Nope. Maybe explosion over there. Yeah, not something. Is there a way to look around? No, doesn't seem so. Can I just press it somehow? Come on, game. Give me a hint. Similar with screen that looks similar to your projectile. You mean this one? Okay, let's give it a shot, I guess. Nope, that doesn't do anything. Oh, you mean with the like remote control stuff? Now that doesn't really do anything either. So I mean, I can just fly around it and that's it. I am slightly confused. Okay, I can use my bullet to actually look around, but that doesn't. Come on, game, give me a hint. What do I need to do? Maybe electric bullet. Yep, I just hit something. Okay, let's try that again. Can I? No, that doesn't really do anything. The hell? It definitely looks like a bomb puzzle, but I don't understand what I have to do here. So I can throw my bomb. Hey, that's a bit too far away. I can throw my bomb over. No, that's completely missed. I can throw my bomb over here. Right? But that doesn't actually affect anything, as far as I can tell. Can try a different kind of bomb. Blech. It's also, yeah, but the button, like, it doesn't highlight the button in any way, so I don't really know. Like, I cannot press it. Normally you have like a prompt here to press a button, but doesn't seem to be the case this time around. No, that's the wrong one. Let's try to explode it one more time. No, come on. Yeah, god damn it. There you go. I'm not sure what the hell am I supposed to do here. I wonder if I can just explode the door. No. That would be a bit too easy. That is very confusing. What am I not seeing? Let me just shoot things. Come on. Something ought to work. Shoot at everything. Nah, that doesn't seem to work. That is very confusing. Am I missing something here, maybe? Do I need to pick up something or... doesn't seem to be any... And I cannot do anything here. Can I blow this thing up? Oops, nope. Yeah, the symbol is there because I can interact with that thing, right? Because there already were terminals like this before. So you can, if you walk up to it, you can actually use it and it will allow you to, there's probably an elevator to activate or something like this. But, I mean, this thing looks like an elevator. I don't know what is this thing. Like, this thing seems like a control panel for this elevator that goes up. But I need to open the door first and... how the hell do I do that? Right, let's try... I already tried that. Come on. I'm hitting it exactly in the middle. Don't really have any other powers or anything. That doesn't work. Am I missing something? I only have bomb and explosion. And I only have two types of bullets. So it's either one or two. And can I maybe, do I need to like shoot the wires or something? It doesn't really seem so. I am stuck. I have no idea what to do. Right, if you have any ideas, let me know because I'm seriously stuck. I don't even have a clue. Let me think. So, is there, wait. Can I do that? Oh god, don't tell me. Oh shit, no way. Wait, do I actually have to do that? Holy shit! This game. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Okay, yeah, that worked. So now I can press the turn. Oh, and now I have to actually destroy it. Right, okay. Oh man, this game. Right, okay. Bang. There we go. Man, that's just like, how the fuck are you supposed to tell that you have to do that? Oh, right. Okay then. Okay, we got asshole robots incoming. Let me switch to electric bullets. Please don't shoot me. And we got this one first. Yep, down you go. No. There you go. Have some electricity, but I guess that won't really work on you. No. Come on. Jesus. Okay, I was quick enough. That's good enough. There's more of them, and there's a fire barrel over there, and the question is there a control? No, there's not. Right, can I shoot it from here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Game, come on. I was doing so good. I haven't figured out this bloody thing. Okay, can I shoot that thing? Yeah, I can, but that doesn't really give me much. Hide. Here we go. Reload. Okay, bomb thing. No, that's not what I want. Bang, you die. Fine. Now electric bullets kill that asshole. Alright, let's try to get close to them and not die this time around. So if I shoot this barrel, I should theoretically be able to wipe the three guys on top. If I'm fast enough. There we go. Oh, you can actually shoot the... that's actually pretty cool. So you can actually shoot the rope and it will fall down. Nice. Alright. Okay, up we go. Any chests or anything? No, no secrets. Secrets, are you around? No, I only can't really shoot anything, right? Okay, cool. We got another terminal. Yeah, that does not look menacing at all. There's not gonna be a boss for sure. What the shit? Okay. I guess I have to mentally prepare myself for something. Mm-hmm. Okay, I can see a thing over there. Ah, but I cannot really shoot it. Right, I guess it's time for the... Wait, what? Right, okay. Now the... Oh, okay, so if I shoot that, there is a... Wait, what? Oh, so I have to stick it, then blow it up, and then blow it up while I'm... down here. Oh god, this game. Okay, so if I do this, the bomb will stick. If I go over here real quick, can blow it up, then I can do that. This game is getting crazy. Okay, and now I should be able to shoot that lever. There we go. Jesus Christ. Okay, okay, I guess I have to shoot it one more time. How the hell do I do that? No? Oh, I guess I have to again do the sticky thing. Oh no, I can do the remote control now. Yeah, come on, over here, and done. Nice. Oh, the puzzles here are getting very, very tricky indeed. Okay, I don't need that anymore. Let's use normal bullets. I guess electric work better in like most of the cases. Right, so we can go left, we can go right. That seems like a correct way to go. So let's go left first and top. Maybe there's some. I want secrets. I want more unlocks. I want more. Jesus, no, I don't want more of that. Please, no, please. Okay. Right. Yeah, that worked out really well. I thought that was a secret way to go, but it just gave me more things to murder. Come on, you're too fat to hide behind this thing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, die. There we go. Okay, ah, there is a secret here, or I guess unlock. And we got two grenades now. Nice. Right, okay. No, what? Yeah, I'm just gonna jump down. Screw that stuff. Right, okay, I saw the cover over here. Wait, what? Who's that guy? Oh, and they're gonna blow up the bridge. Yeah, of course they do. No, 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 no. Blow this thing up. Right, okay, so I have to blow this thing up. Can I just shoot him in the face? I can indeed. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay, this is not too hard. Are those just gonna keep falling on me? Okay, and I see there is something down there. So I assume we have to go over here. Yeah, that looks... Can I do remote control stuff? No. Nope, 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 nope. Let's not get blown out by our own bomb. That will be unfortunate. So how the hell am I supposed to get the bomb over there? Can I actually spin it by using my bullets? Is that a thing? Oh yeah, it is a thing. Oh, I think I know what I need to do. So I need to take my ep that was... Okay, let's not get blown up by our own bombs. That will be unfortunate. So I get my sticky over here. Then I switch this, I align it, and then I, yep, I blow it up. Man, the puzzles here. Yep, that definitely will take some time to figure out. I hope they will not get too much harder, I guess, or they won't add those puzzles to the bosses, because that will be just dreadful. Right, okay, let's see, where are we? We are still on the way to the RPG CD, and I'm kind of wondering what will happen once we get there. Okay, who are you? What's a kid doing around these parts? You're not from the NPC island. Yeah, I'm not from NPC island, that's for sure. Come from the capital, yes. Want to play a clay pigeon shooting game? You can win some prizes. Oh, yes, please. I like prizes. When I press spacebar. Good luck. Right, okay. So what do I have to do? Okay. Oh, yeah, I lose points for not hitting things. There we go. Yep, missed that. I wonder... That's just basically like a shooting game. That's... I wonder what the prizes are, though. Right, it's not that hard when you actually calculate that shit. Okay, and if you wait a bit more, they actually slow down. There we go. Well played. 700. What I win? Do I get something cool? Oh, I actually get a chest of plus one bullet. Nice. I wonder if you do it perfectly, you probably get something better, like another grenade maybe. But I'm too lazy to do that now. We got another guy. We're looking for a spark plug. Yeah, I don't care. When you plug, you gotta win at my basketball game. Uh-huh. Right, okay. Now we playing minigames. Okay, so there we go. And another one. And another one. And, no, that's too much. And another one. And that's a bit. No, it was good. Cool. Wait, did it actually count at my previous kit or not? Or do I have to wait for. Wait, whoops. For the complete. Yeah, okay, I guess I have to wait for the complete thing because it did not. It. Oh, and I cannot actually blow them up. God damn it. There we go. Yeah, that's a total miss. There we go. Nice and easy. And that's. That. Ah, come on. Whoops, no, I don't want to press that. There we go. Okay, much better. Nope. Come on, come on, come on, get in there. There we go. I mean, yeah, that's kind of not that hard to do, actually. MVP. Okay, I get a chest with... Is that a spark plug? Okay, we actually got a spark plug. What is there? Are there more NPCs who give me quests? bizarre minigame to win an amazing prize, yeah. Yes, I guess. Okay, what do you have? Alright. So, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I have to survive. Okay. Right. That 35 sec. Please no. Please stop. Game. Why do you have to be like this? Oh God. Okay, so I have to survive for 35 seconds over there. I mean, let's give it a shot. So stay in the middle. And try not to get murdered. Sounds like a good plan. Yeah, I can stay here for now. If I just move a bit, they will all shoot me, so I will be able to evade quite easily in theory, right? Yeah, theory and doesn't... No! No! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's just dodge all of that stuff. Jesus Christ. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. I'm at 35. Okay, that is the hardest of those games. What did I actually get? Plus one, what? Wait, plus one what? Plus one bullet. Again? That's boring. Come on, give me some good prices. There is another dude there, but I cannot really talk to him. Should we call Captain? Yeah, I think we should call Captain. Yeah, prepare yourself. I'm supposed to prepare for that. Yeah, that's a good point. Okay, actually, I thought the ship was broken. Why did you need that part then, if you can just fly over here? Why I had to walk all the way? Come on, game. Video game reasoning. Okay, that looks colorful. Right, I guess that would actually be a good point to wrap this up. Oh, wait, what? What are you doing here? Yeah, like... yeah... wait, why the hell did she just jump down? Do I have to protect her now? Is that the thing? Wait, what? What? Okay, I don't have to shoot chickens. That's a good point. I was ready to shoot everything that comes at me. Oh, there we go. Nope. That was a bad idea. Let's not do this anymore. I was about to say that it might be a good time to wrap it up, but let's first kill those assholes. Come on, closer, 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 and bang. Nice. And do that. Okay, we have some barrels laying around there, so maybe we can just blow those guys up. I actually need a bomb that I can... Jesus Christ, no. No, 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 no! Oh, whoa! Right, that did not end well. Okay, let's give it another shot. So I guess I can actually use that barrel to blow up that guy, because I don't really need to blow up those assholes. Ah, and I shot it, god damn it. So shoot those guys, hide behind it. One, two, get the grenade out, come on, and I missed it. That's a lot of bullets, and god damn it. Oh god, I don't have any grenades left. Game, come on, stop murdering me. Right, let's try that one more time. And let's try not to screw this up this time around. So, don't touch the barrel. Just shoot those guys. Ah, god, I hit it again. Ah, well. Let's shoot those guys. Okay, let's not miss this bomb. I missed it completely. At least I got one of those assholes. There you go. And then blow the barrel. And we got one more left. Nice. Please don't tell me there's more. Of course there's more. What the hell is this thing? Okay, it seems to be made of meat, so I was just gonna blow it up. It's a robot, so we're gonna use the electric bullets. And yeah, cheers mate, it looks amazing. I think I'll just stop streaming right now, because this is getting too hard and it requires full concentration. So thank you for staying with me, it was really fun, and I hope you enjoyed the game as well. If you do, please go ahead and buy it. It's gonna be out on Steam tomorrow. So this was Rise and Shine. Thank you for staying with me, and see you next time. Bye.